Please. Help me. Please, just loosen the snare.
It's all right. He's paralyzed. Bit of venom on the tip. He can't bother you now.
I need to see your pockets. That one too. You're lucky. He could have done anything to you. You all caught up in that trap.
Your leg's a mess.
Looks like you need to be more careful. It ain't safe around here. You got the dogs, all mangy and vicious. Mind you, scabs are far worse.
Scabs?
Lazy hunters, ferals. You know, cannibals. They can't hunt well. They don't use any other trick to get you. See, the thing is, I think it's my lucky day. I ain't seen no one in months. And then I see the both of yous. You two are all fresh and healthy. Sorry, we're fresh and healthy.
You're one of them.
I don't need people.
I have a stash. With food cans and water.
You think so? I'm stupid. As soon as I get you out, you'll find your moment and then stab me in the back.
You're the one with the knife. Look, we can help each other.
I bet you were a right rich girl before the white fire.
I had a good family, but it doesn't mean anything now because they're all dead. They were murdered in the purge.
You think I feel sorry for you? I never had nothing before.
To turn your nose up at the homeless begging for help. Me? I slept in a stinking underpass.
Well, it's all equal now.
You reckon? No, I ain't! I could cut you up just a bit. Take your arm off. Even better, that gammy leg. I'll use you as bait.
Dogs will smell you for miles. Yeah, a bit of sport. Where are you going?
Mm-hmm.